so interesting. Wake up, wake up, wake up. It's Miffy Car. I'm so sorry to do this so now. Well, Sponge Brush, SquarePants, Miffy, please. Please, it's right. It's right. It's inside. It's inside. And then the gardens. There's so much else on this.
Okay, let's go to your movie. And the quarantine is really good. Okay, let's go prostrate. It's prostrate.
No, we won't continue. And the saris.
Yes, I can.
Okay, let's go see a new movie. A new movie, Otters. And come on, let's go.
It's a movie car. It's a movie car. Do 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 do. Come on, let's go movie car.
Ow! Ow!
Let's go. Wow!
Let's go. Hummer car. I'm waiting.
Wow. Dennis. Nigel.
It's...
Wow. Welcome to happiness.
And the reverse is a car and the new movie and back and home. Up so sight?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
To you faster.
Roar.
did so well. So nice. So what is the universe? A working for us. We're so our first. A super rabbits. Rabbits so with a kitten. Overdoing the SpongeBob SquarePants movie is so musical and so fast. You need some fun. Calm down, everyone. So, already. Alrighty, it's up in the sun. Excuse me.
so mysterious, so beautiful, so wet. Our story begins in Bikini Bottom's popular undersea eatery, the Krusty Krab Restaurant.
Where, back up,
hey,
back up,
wait a minute!
What is happening? Please settle down. We've got a situation in there. I'd rather not discuss till my manager gets here.
Stop, Terry!
Talk to me, Crab.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Mr. Krabs.
Oh, gee.
Hello.
Get a hold of yourself, Eugene. I'm going in. Take it easy, friend. I'm the manager of this establishment. Everything's gonna be just fine.
I'm really scared here, man.
You got a name?
Phil.
You got a family, Phil? Come on, Phil, stay with me. Let's hear about that family.
I got a wife and two beautiful children.
That's what it's all about. I want you to do me a favor, Phil.
What?
Say cheese. This calendar, because today is the grand opening ceremony for the Krusty Krab 2, where Mr. Krabs will announce the new manager. Who's it gonna be, Gary? Well, let's ask my wall of 374 consecutive.
It's my 7!
I'm ready. Promotion. Cleanliness is next to managerliness. I'm ready to motion.
You have a good time?
Until we got to work. There's no shower to work.
Do you like?
I just wanted to say I'll be thanking you in my managerial acceptance speech today. Okay, I'll see you at the ceremony.
It sounds like the manager of the new Krusty Krab too. Oops, hold on. Congratulations, buddy.
Oh, thanks, Patrick. Oh, and tonight, after my big promotion, we're gonna party to the purple. We're going to the place where all the action is!
You know what I mean?
Love me.
Don't be so nice! Yeah.
All I really
got
to do is
feel. Oh, yeah. I'm a goofy goober, yeah. You're a goofy goober, yeah. We're all goofy goobers, yeah. Goofy, 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 goofy,
for years, the only place to get a delicious and mouth-watering Krabby Patty on
until today, that is.
Are you gonna send stuff
that's
up
right,
school?
Folks. Longtime owner Mr. Krabs is opening a new restaurant called the Krusty Krab 2.
Great! Oh, yuck! Not yet!
Second Krusty Krab right next door to the original.
Money! Horses! Not fair! Krabs is being interviewed by Coach Perkins and I've never even had one customer!
My sin. Thank you, Anna. Everyone in the world. Hi, a keyboard robot. Look, and the keyboard robot is.
And I will rule the world! All hail Plankton! All hail Plankton!
I think I stepped in something.
Not in something, on someone, you twit!
Oh, sorry, Plankton. Are you on your way to the grand opening ceremony?
No, I am not on my way over to the grand opening ceremony. I'm busy planning to rule the world! He's a loyal, hard-working employee.
Yes.
The obvious choice for
the job. No, a trying and no quiet. And this,